just came from La Leche, test out the new Insta360 Ace Pro. I did buy a couple accessories for it. I got a little foamy box for the camera, and this will cut down on the wind noise. And I'll be getting some neutral density and UV haze filters, some just not that big brush. I just returned the DJI Action 3, and the only accessory I bought for it was this handlebar camera mount, which I should have bought a long time ago, except this one's not very good. There's a lot of vibration in it. Stabilization should take care of that, at least in this kind of light. The wind noise from all the reviews, the microphones on this camera are its weak point, so hopefully that will, the little foamy box will take care of the wind. And if it doesn't, I do have an auxiliary mic option. On the other hand, what would be a bicycle ride without some wind noise?
This is a particularly pretty spot to stop. One of the little features I like about this camera, and the DJI had it also, is this quick release. The quick release is awesome. This is the new Grin torque bar. It's gargantuan. I've been bumping into it a little bit with my heels when I'm being clumsy. The original torque bar that I was using was from Amazon, and it was simply not gonna do it. This camera has a zoom, as you noticed. Very cool feature. And when I get the new filters, it'll have a polarizer, neutral density, and a UV haze. Neutral density filters are awesome because they do control the light coming in. It gives for more spectacular pictures. And a neutral density, I think you should just leave it on the lens. So, I think I'm gonna say, stop recording.